All right, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching ReZero Season 2, Episode 4. I've got off to say before the start of the episode, I'm very excited to get into it. So without further ado, let's get right into it right now. This is mom. Oh, that is Subaru's mom. Okay. What is this? You can have the peas. You have the peas. No, you have the peas. I mean, Dad, you're the beefy one. Eat some peas, you know? Get beefier. Peas. Peas. Get as long as well as ours are rare these days. Yeah? Then who bought peas? Yeah, why did you buy them? Oh, well, yeah, it's still too many peas. Good job, guys. Bro, do they actually get along this nicely in the real world? I thought Subaru had like a bad life. Aww. This is interesting. I wonder what his life at school was like. Does he have a bed and a futon on the floor? What was that? Yeah, okay. Oh, what is this? His dad and mom seem awesome. There is in a different world. Bright, very bright. Beautiful. They look exactly alike. They look. No. They look exactly alike. What do you mean? What is going on? He's such a funny dad. He's great. I wonder if he was like this in real life, or is this just a different altered memory? I hope they were like this in real life. Just realized my light's quite bright. That's better. That's nice. Peas day. True. Yeah, I see it. He's in his trial, isn't he? Well, it wasn't supposed to be his trial. It was supposed to be Emilia's. Oh. Call out my weakness. Oh, little super. I'd be tiring. No. Ram. Oh. That was not a fava headbutt, that was a fava giraffe kick. That was an axe kick. It does, yeah. Oh. Oh, this is so nice to see. I hope he gets to see them again. Eldest? Eldest? Does he have brothers and sisters? Even though I don't think this conversation is actually happening, I think this is just part of the trial. It still seems like the relationship he had with his mom and dad are real, which is nice. Oh, Subaru. Yeah, he does. Everything, his appearance is all from his dad, but his eyes are from his mom. Oh, what's this? Who was that? Oh no, it was a figure. Want to eat some mayonnaise with me? What is this? What is this moment? All peas. Don't remember that. Don't forget that. Lol. No, just do it, just do it. Ugh. Oh, this episode's nice. What? His mom's so weird. Yeah. Oh, well, how symbolic this is. It's so cute. Knowing what he's left behind and like how he is now just makes it so much harder thinking about what he's been through since the start. Oh, I hope they're okay back in the normal world. Hmm. Oh. Oh, he didn't say anything before to her before he left. So sad. Oh. Ooh. It's over. Oh my God. That was a really nice episode. I was expecting some awful turn, like halfway through, like, this is what he wanted, and instead it was a different way when he was at home. But it was just nice all the way through, and I think that's really nice for a series like ReZero to see something happy like that. And we get to see it sometimes, but like to know that Subaru even came from like a good home where his parents cared about him so much. And, all the doubt and stuff he had in himself was for different reasons than we thought. It's just so nice to see. And of course, that was a trial, so most of that was just like a scenario, basically. But you can still see that, times from when he remembered in high school or elementary school or times when he was at home, these were all still real. His life was still like that. So it gives us some perspective into his life and how he was in the past. But also the people who were there for him were actually there for him. He just couldn't really see it, how they could. So yeah, overall a really nice episode. I'm looking forward to see how the trial goes, if that's it finished now, or if that was just like kind of a part of it, after he's confronted his past. I don't know. But I'm very excited to see how the rest of this goes, and I'm very excited to see the next episode. And yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.